first 3 months of this year, 60 children were hurt in road accidents. And it can all happen in a split second.
We tell our kids to look right, look left, and look right again. But do they? What are schools and authorities doing to keep our children safe? Can parents and drivers play their part better? Tell us on Talking Point, live Wednesday, 8 p.m.